In this video, Salt Papi turns down the Kingpyn tournament offer. Salt Papi commented, "I'm in the Philippines eating good right now. I can't make 170 now in that time space." He then tweeted out, "If the fight was just 185 pounds, they know I can't make the weight in a short amount of time." So there you go. It is confirmed that Salt Papi will not be fighting in the Kingpyn tournament. Don't forget to subscribe for more daily dosage.